city's first major engineering achievement was the Cloaca Maxima, an extensive sewer system which still functions today, 2,500 years after it was constructed. The Cloaca Maxima flushed runoff from Rome's city streets into the Tiber River. Engineers also used the sewer's underground pipeline to drain the marshland between Rome's hilltop villages. There they built the Forum, ancient Rome's downtown district.
Around 600 BC, the tribes living in the surrounding hills began to merge into one city. Their first major construction project was to build a sewer that would drain the marshes between the hills and carry away its waste. To do this, they dug a parallel channel that sloped at a perfectly steady grade from the hills into the Tiber, an impressive feat without the help of modern machinery. Large stones were fitted together to channel the stream, and finally, the water was released through the channel, creating the Cloaca Maxima. The famous Roman Arch began to show its usefulness in the sewers, beneath a quickly rising Rome. Along with the Cloaca, this engineering feat, more than any other Roman invention, contributed to the rise of this city. In the beginning, the Cloaca was simply an open ditch. But as the city grew, Romans needed more building space. So they began to cover the ditch and build on top. To reinforce the buildings above, they added the arch to the sewer below. As the city grew out from the center and as new, larger buildings were constructed, the sewer changed as well. Since the sewers needed to reach every building, the Cloaca became a subterranean network that mirrored the city above. In other words, no matter how much the city has changed today, the sewers are like a street map of ancient Rome.